Teach you how to surf, love or play. This can be a firecracker off a match. Yeah, that's good play. And look at this. Settle in a bit. Correct it over the years now. And he's a very balanced player these days. And that's why. Yes, good length from Ginting. Had it not been good length, I can assure you. Very good reaction from Ginting. So perhaps he should try to use his speed between the players most of the time. Smash next time. Let's see. Yeah, good play. One point gap, 9-5 up. And that's the second time CTI is falling for that disguise shot at the net on the forehand side. And then the smash down the line again from Ginting. Same shot again. That's a good shot. Oh. Down to his forehand side. And that's why you see the players all the time are trying to play. Going with a ferocious pace. And here, another example. Oh, can you save that one? Continues having a very, very firm grip on this opening game. Playing with excellent pace. aim point 14. And we can understand one another. Love it, it's too slow. Turn of serve. Doubles, but singles was always. Ginting is really moving his opponent around very, very nicely. Stretching Sucha. And that's good anticipation. Saw the cross court coming. It's time in 1992. Actually beating Indonesia in that final. Lovely defense from Sitya. Oh. Spinning that shot, but look at the length on that lift. And that was exactly what I meant when I said, Sucha, I have to fight for initiative. right-hand side. Pressure from Ginting. And we've seen him play for quite a while. And it's fast.